Did you think that you two either had a chance of winning? You're going in that casket, and I'm getting my hardcore and my Universal Championship back. It's hard to see when you're blind. Gonna win this casket match. I told you this casket mine wasn't gonna be pretty. called Suplex City, Christian. I told all y'all, this is what's gonna be. What happens when you get lucky and you win my belt? I told you, this casket match wasn't gonna be for the pretty. You, Jesus, and I told you, Sloth, there was no way in hell y'all are gonna be able to beat me in this. Look at this. Thank you. Thank you for watching our first ever Alabama Backyard Wrestling Casket Match. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Our next pay-per-view will be the Battle in Hell, where all the belts, the Universal Champion, the Intercontinental, and the Hardcore belts will all be on the line at our next pay-per-view, the Battle in Hell, where the opponent, where it will be Jesus Christ, the Sloth, and Triple X. Triple X will be trying to hang on to his belt, but we never know, and whoever else, another stuffed animal might show up, we never know, so if another one shows up, he'll be in the match. But please like, subscribe, and comment, and on this bombshell, good night.
Powering on. Welcome to Alltech Lansing.
No wealth, no ruin, no silver, no gold. Nothing satisfies me but your soul. Well, I am death, none can excel. I'll open the door.
I took the test because I was lonely.
Well, I didn't ask for this test, and, you know, we were fine.
Wait!